I'm an alienist. That is a doctor. But instead of looking to cure a disease of the body, I look to help those who are suffering from an illness of the mind. Sometimes society looks upon people as crazy. It may only mean that they're alienated from their own true natures. A toast to the beginning of a fruitful partnership.
Let me introduce you to Dr. Leslie Chrysler.
I've read your work. I found it fascinating. Most of it.
It's something new. Forensic science married with human psychology. I find the bones to be the most reliable witness, while my brother's more a man of the flesh.
He means the soft tissues.
What if it's true? One man committed both murders.
You run a long haul now, society boy.
Our task is to construct an image of the man, his habits, his appetites, and thereby capture him.
Gentlemen, you have made yourself a wide variety of very powerful enemies.
He's here. He's real.
He's no longer hiding his victims. He evolved.
He evolved to one.
I must follow this wherever it goes.